ground pitch. And this one is hammered deep right center field. Gillespie chasing to the track. It's over his head and up against the Bank of the West logo on a hop. Holton has scored from second. Smith into second base with an RBI double. And it's 1-0 Albuquerque.
We're in the bottom of the fourth. One on, one out.
The 1-1 pitch, and Klaas crushes it to deep right center field. Go on, ball. It is out of here. On to the Creeland burn. Klaas has a two-run home run. The Isotopes put in 4-3.
The Valencia. Here it is.
Swing and a hot chopper through the left side. A base hit. Might score a run. DeJesus getting windmilled around third. He's in standing up. RBI single for Velez. Gordon into second base is the tying run. It's 5-4 Reno.
Here comes the 1-0. Smith offers and skies it in back of first. Way up there.
A long run in for Gillespie to foul ground, and he's got it and slams into the wall. Oh, man, you hope he's okay. That short retaining wall down there, a terrific catch on a sprint, and goes tumbling into the front row. He hit it hard. 3-1 pitch. Swinging a high drop. Deep left center field. Way back. Get out of here. Huffy has done it again. Off the scoreboard and back in the left center field wall. Jamie Hoffman has put Albuquerque in front 6-5.
Here it is.
Swing and a line drive. Base hit left field. Here comes Sellers around third. The throw from Fry to the plate is high. And Sellers slides in with a winning run. A second straight walk-off. Isotopes win over the Aces. 7-6 the final. Albuquerque a winner at Isotope Park. The mob scene this time is in front of second base on the infield grass. Crushed by his teammates. Justin Sellers scores from second as the pinch runner with the winning run. Olchin with a walk-off RBI single to left and a 7-6 win over Reno.